anticipated championship match set to begin.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitor's vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Catching a drop kick. Oh, stomping away.
Oh, look at mounting it out. Punches hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at will.
Of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
This is the type of setting where you must
from the top. Down.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
The dead man facing some danger.
And Goldberg going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, Goldberg with a dominating sequence.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
And he's able to counter.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
Onto a spinebuster, crippling. He gets back into the ring.
Going way up high.
From the top.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
That's what it takes to put the dead man down.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Makes the cover.
Two.
Looks like he has other plans here.
Your opponent.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to the concept.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Boy, come on, not the chair.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Goldberg counters with authority.
That's drop kick.
Undertaker saw it coming.
Caught with the boot.
Undertaker. He's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Just incredible power. Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker. He eludes the contact.
The Undertaker has it locked in.
Hell's Gate, but shoulders are down. And they're out.
Hits the drop kick. What a reversal by Goldberg.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
This one is headed outside, guys. What a gutbuster! An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Undertaker's really being tested here. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg! Down with the jackhammer!
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
He's searching for something.
He's got his hands on a bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Oh, ouch! Undertaker needs to head this assault off the pass.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Pretty drop kick. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Big forearm.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Right now, he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Ow! From the apron,
all the way to the outside. Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash. He's got the Undertaker dead to rights, and it looks like the gun.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
What an exclamation mark right there.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Oh my goodness. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Has just come over us here,
and a palpable sense of fear has almost instantly emerged all around us, Cole.
Here comes with the championship on the line! And a shoulder is lifted before one.
Thought he had it!
You gotta be kidding me!
This is unreal strength.
Stop you in your tracks. And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Eye on the counter. This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
What a clothesline. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Left by the turnbuckles. He turns it around.
Overhand leg lands.
Oh, what a right!
And attitude behind it.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Return fire from the Undertaker. He kicks out with force.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Byron? How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Set something else up.
Tossed by the neck. Snapmare. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
He's got him scouted. What a punch. Setting him up for the table.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Nicely done.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
There's two!
Against all odds, Goldberg can look at all the naysayers, hold that title high above their heads.
Here is your winner.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.